Welcome to Rib Chat.
We let you try before you buy it. The best of both worlds, soul food and barbecue. Come try us out, we got everything. Turkey ribs, beef ribs, pork ribs. We have it all. Turkey burgers, veggie burgers, tripe. You name it, we have it all.
Conveniently located at 8642 Natural Bridge. Hours of operation are 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. Monday through Thursday, 10 a.m. to 12 midnight Friday through Saturday, and 11 a.m. to 9 p.m. on Sundays. Kids eat free on Sunday with purchase of an adult meal. Dine-in only. Monday through Friday, we have 5-minute lunch specials. Get your lunch in 5 minutes or it's free. Until students and faculty get 10% off with valid ID. Rib Shack also offers catering, with loads of delicious food perfect for your next party. All food is cooked fresh for the day and they do sell out, so come early.
Welcome to Rib Shack.
Black TV, it's Drew Armani and I'm sitting here with Ruka Puff. What's up? Good, how you been?
Good, working hard.
I know, you do work hard. Rap band, you got a rock band now?
Yeah, we got the rock band. It's called Toilet Water, so y'all check Toilet Water out on YouTube. Just go put in Ruka Puff / or put in youtube.com/ Ruka Puff Toilet Water. See the rock band. We got a show on Halloween night. It's going to actually be at the Jumpin' Jupiter. It's going to be real live.
Okay. Y'all need to check that out. Ruka Puff go hard. Movies, labels. Tell us what's been going on with everything.
Pretty much just working hard. You know, we got the new single out. Well, of course, y'all already know about Turkey Ham. But for people that don't know about Turkey Ham, the video is coming out in November. We got a tour that we're doing. It's called the Turkey Ham No Egg Tour, which then starts November the 4th. It's going to be at Daddy's Money. That'll be the location for St. Louis. And then we're going to Indiana, South Dakota, North Dakota, Nebraska, Ohio, Iowa, and also Kansas. We're going all over the place, all over the Midwest, all over the South. So that's kind of what we're doing.
It doesn't sound like you signing your name in the map. Ruka Puff.
In Toronto. Going all over. We're going to be in Canada in December, so you know what I'm saying? Can't wait to do that.
That's what's up. Yeah. Ruka, love the kids, always doing something with the kids. What you been doing lately?
Right now, we're working on a foundation. It's called the Stars in the Sky Foundation. Mm-hmm. And we're going to also be creating a foundation called Big Homies. And I ain't really, some of y'all listeners out there, viewers, y'all help me think of what Homies is going to stand for. But it's going to be something like humbly offering. You know what I'm saying? We're going to make something real nice to come up with it. But basically, the foundation is just going to be pretty much about just kind of help, trying to help, you know, Everest youth. You know, minorities, you know what I'm saying, little African-American kids or whoever. You ain't got to be African-American, but if you just need a big homie or a big brother or somebody that can look after you and help you out and help you with homework and give you a girl for, you know what I'm saying, that's something you need to hear. We starting that for, you know, for those kids.
That's great. That's great. A lot of people in our generation really needed that.
Yeah, for real.
Somebody to steer down in the right direction, somebody to look up to. I know it's a lot of kids that look up to you, and you always make sure you have the perfect image.
I try. I'm still human, but like I said, at the end of the day, it's just about giving back. I'm not perfect. I still make mistakes, and I'm still trying to be a better person every day. But at the end of the day, it's just about doing what we do and giving back. You know what I'm saying?
That's what's up. Well, don't forget to check out Ruka Puff on Facebook. Ruka Puff is on Twitter at Ruka Puff.
At Ruka Puff, RukaPuff. Please go to iTunes, download my album Guns N' Roses, get my album I'm a Star. MidwestMixtapes.com. You can get my mixtape for free. So it's Celebrity 3. We got some projects coming out of the Black 300 camp. Fofo and Luke Cypher, they got a mixtape coming out together. Static Black got a mixtape coming. It's a big brown mixtape. It's on MidwestMixtapes.com right now. We got new artists in the making. We can go all day long. Oh yeah, we got two pop artists. We have one pop artist named Mallory. You know, she's coming out real soon. And we have another pop artist that goes by the name of Tracy TV. She's real dope, you know what I'm saying? She's kind of like the Katy Perry type. You know, she real dope. Just trying to bring some diversity, you know, to the market. And we're doing everything. We're songwriting. It's a beautiful year. 2011 probably was the best year, I would say, of my life, besides having kids and all that. 2011, we've been working.
Yeah, yeah.
2012 is going to be, monstrous, man. It's crazy.
Turkey ham. You going turkey ham?
Oh my God, I'm going turkey ham, banana.
Turkey ham, no egg.
No egg.
You heard him. Turkey 2012, he going in on y'all.
Going in, man. So you guys out there better step your game up, you know. You better be in the gym. You better lift your weights. You better eat your Wheaties. You better eat your Rib Shack. You better eat everything, because if not, man, I don't know what to tell you. You're going to just go right past you. But, like, this like friendly competition. I don't mean it in a negative way, like I'm better than you, you better than me. No, I'm like, just trying to motivate, you know, some of the artists and some of the people here to just try to dirt them. You know what I mean? Take it to another level and dirt them, cross boundaries and do stuff that they haven't done. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I feel you.
Yeah.
And there's nothing wrong with friendly competition.
Yeah, you know, some competition going, man. Y'all come on, man. Get some mixtapes out. Travel. Stop being stuck in the club, man. You gotta do something besides go to Amnesia, man.
Oh, man.
I mean, shout out to Phil, but I'm just saying, like, you can't just go to the club in St. Louis every weekend. That's not gonna, you're not gonna get there.
You gotta
like
be
that.
Heard. You gotta get out there and perform. We love doing concerts. I can tell when you get on the stage. You let loose, you mm-hmm. put the feeling into your music.
Got to. But
you
I did
know,
have, I've been
artist,
here all weekend,
song.
I have had a good time in St. Louis this weekend because I ain't been home in probably about 6 months consistently. I've been, you know, pretty much moving on the weekends, but I was at the end spot last night. I had a good time.
Yeah,
DJ Epic was there and they showed me a lot of love. You know, appreciate the bottle of rosé and the Moscato. We had a good time, DJ Epic, you know.
He back here having flashbacks of it. He's
too
jigging
cupped.
Back
That's
here.
Fofo. He too cupped up right now. You know what I'm saying? He probably too cupped up. Mellow yellow. Ain't no telling what's mixed with the mellow yellow. But you know what about that? Kids don't do drugs. You'll be like him.
Oh, no.
So, I don't do drugs.
He tells you that. No, we're just kidding.
Nah, we at the Rib Shack. Gratitude. You know, Block DVD in the building. We finna eat some ribs. You know what I'm talking about? Some turkey legs. Have you had, what do you like here?
Rib tips, turkey legs. We have beef ribs, turkey ribs. Oh, man. Just kebabs. Oh, I mean, do I have to pick one? Macaroni and cheese.
So what would you recommend for a fat boy? Yeah.
Whole,
like trying not to gain weight.
Left side of the menu, about both sides from the right side of the menu. I help you.
Find out a real place on Mondays.
She gonna help me. We at the Rib Shack, Block DVD, Ruka Puff. And damn it, I'm co-hosting. I'm not being interviewed. I'm co-hosting today.
We doing a whole commercial right now.
Shout out to the sponsors, the Rib Shack. Shout out to XL Clothing, my clothing sponsor. They be lacing me with my little shirts. I don't want to eat too much, and I won't be able to fit my shirt. So
that's nice. I like
it's
it.
It's a 2X, y'all. I used to wear like a 5X, so I'm doing good.
That's why they jumping around on stage. They rocking. Be rocking out on stage.
For real. Right, we can wrap it up.
It's all good. Wrap it up in the building. Check me out on iTunes. Check me out on YouTube, Facebook, Twitter. Shout out to Block DVD for always showing me mad love. You know what I'm talking about? Dare to be different, man. Do your best at all times. Try to be the best at all times. Help somebody, man. If you ain't helping nobody, then what are you here for? Black 300, we lead you. Follow. Next year, 2012, my mixtape is called Judgment Day, January. Then in the summertime, 2012, look out for my album, The End of Days. Bro, salute.
Block DVD.
Block DVD. Block. Okay. Welcome to Rib Shack.